the entrance. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Let's get rid of that threat. Nice. That's a good blast. Got a lot of assholes with it. Did not get that one.
Hand touched.
So, there we go. See, that's the problem. When you do these animations, and the second you come out of them, you instantly die sometimes. Depending on how low you are, it's like you're getting hit the whole time, but it doesn't register until the second that animation ends. And it's really hokey and really cheap.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Oh yeah, the grab. That's just two shotgun blasts, essentially.
What? What?
That's bananas. I gotta get good. I gotta get good. I'm tired of being a scrub. You know what? I've decided. It's time on this one. This one right here. Let's go. I'm gonna get good.
For you to gain access to my core.
Number one, I'm gonna spend some of these points. I don't know on what, but we'll spend some of them, damn it. Okay, can't do any there. No, no. Oh, no, just don't look at that. I'm just avoiding this because I never use this gun. I don't really like it. Whatever. Now, short of doing challenges, I think that's, there we go.
The demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Oh, get wrecked. How did anything hit me? I don't even care. This is going to be more practice at this point. To get good. The skill of getting good.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Yeah. So many things happening all at once there. So many things. This might take a few tries. I don't know why this is so hard for me. It shouldn't be that hard.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
You do it in like a methodical kind of way, like this, not so bad. Who is hitting me? Is it just me, or was there nobody there? There's no enemy now. I think I got Treyarched. Different gaming company. But that was
for you to gain access to my
totally.
Core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Got you. Well, there was two barons of hell. Did we get them both already? Good. Oh yeah, I forgot, I get infinite of these. Don't sandwich me, you. How did I die? Oh, the fucking rage. The rage inducing. I don't know what killed me there. I really would like to know.
For you to gain access,
let's jack off this gun a little bit. There we go. Got both of them. It burns. But it burns! Of course it does, Timmy. Of course it does. It's called BD. You gave it to me, mister. Fucking shit, man. Oh, people nowadays in this world and what it's come to. Hello, you spry little guy, you. You're still alive? Fuck it all. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, goodness gracious. Are you serious? Are you serious? Not like this. Not another one of you assholes. Okay. I see you over there. I see you, baby. Shaking that ass. Really? You must have been hurt before. That seemed to do way. That seemed to kill you way too easy. Three. How many can I have? Well, three. Answers that. Where are you going? Are you really gonna go all the other way? Goodness gracious. We'll see how many shots it takes with this. One. Two. Three. Four shots. Not too bad. All things considered. Oh my goodness. Gracious. That took a while. I'm going to tell you. I'm going to leave in all those deaths so you can see all of them and how rough it can be. And this is just on survivalist difficulty. Then you get Nightmare. And then, you know, the real deal after that. Ultra Nightmare, which I haven't seen anybody legitimately get through it without using glitches. Like wall hacking through walls and stuff like that. Not actual hacking, but just glitches. Haven't seen anybody beat it yet on that. Even if it takes 5 hours, I think I might watch that in segments. I heard somebody did it, but I haven't seen it, so I don't know what's going on.
I am losing memory capabilities. Control of the world. No.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Yup. I'ma kick some ass! What up, though? That it? I gotta walk? Okay. Alright, I'm getting this shit out. Getting it ready. Look at this thing, looks like a giant brain. What up, Vega? You so sexy. Are you in there being super cooled? You sexy thing, you. Woo! I saw a little Doom guy's face. On that. I swear. Well, alright then. My teeth are sharper. Kill a cackle demon with the chainsaw. Kill three demons with one frag grenade. That's actually not that hard. I should have been able to do all the challenges. I should have been able to do it. It would have got me a praxis point. Or not a praxis point, but a point. Oh well. Till next time.